and Rodjer already getting very aggressive onto Arteezy up in this top lane, denying creeps, harassing him. Not the kind of start that he wanted. Look at him just sit under the early with
bash
his creeps.
And the denies, damn.
Again?
What is happening here?
And he misses the range creep.
Arteezy's getting destroyed right now.
Rodjer already up to 3 denies. He denied the majority of that wave.